experiment time. For experiment time to happen, I have to be alone and undisturbed for at least about 20 minutes. The best time for experiment time is after when everyone else goes to sleep or before everyone else wakes. Or whenever I can find time, I won't be interrupted. In experiment time, I don't pay attention to the rules, what the experts say. I want to make the discoveries myself. So I don't look at a roadmap and I go wandering and make my own map. Today I'm going to play with jelly plates, something I have not done for a while. I do want to produce something that makes me go, that's cool. But I only have a vague idea of what I want it to look like. I try not to force any results. I just go with curiosity, like, what if I try this or try that and see what happens? Like, what if I draw on a jelly plate with a brush and then print it? Not bad. Let's try something else. My acrylic paint is more diluted here. What if I print it? What will it look like? Could use more paint. Let's modify this print. What if I add some patterns? Wait for it to dry. Let's use the smaller jelly plate. Let's see if I can color his face. I like the effect, but it's covering my lines. What if I printed additional lines over? Now it has a dot near the nose. I'll just use a brush directly and see if I can paint skin tone over. This guy could use some detail. Leftover paint, let's just do this. Maybe I could print this image together with the background color. No, it didn't work. Why? Maybe it's the timing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even like these patterns. Need something more, maybe highlights. A random number, a random person. Kinda spooky, but cool. Paint is dry, I'm gonna add more details. That kinda works, though next time I'll do the color layer first and then the line layer. Mostly, the results of experiment time are messy. Some are just plain messes, some are ugly messes, and some are beautiful messes. Yes, Toby, that's you. But almost never a perfect polished piece of art. That happens during crafting time. And here are more messes from other experiment times. Don't mind if I show you a few? But in all the messes, even the ugly ones, I'm learning new ways that work and new ways that don't. I ask myself a lot of whys and try to learn how to make it better the next time round. For me, that's the real value of experiment time. What I learn while making messes. And what I learn during experiment time, I can use for my more polished projects when it comes time to do them. All in all, I must say that experiment time can be a lot of fun, and it usually makes me feel refreshed creatively. Do you have an experiment time?